EFF is also calling on the people of Tlhabologang to reject any program or programs that calls for reconciliation with white racist enemy. The solutions to the problem of the people of Tlhabologang must come from within the community, and outsiders must be rejected with the contempt they deserve.